In the world of commercial aviation, some aircraft become legends, while others fade into obscurity. Today, we look at one of the biggest commercial failures in aviation history, the Dassault Mercure, a jet that was once meant to rival the Boeing 737, but ended up becoming one of the rarest passenger planes in existence. The story of the Mercure begins in the late 1960s. France's Dassault Aviation, best known for its military jets, wanted to break into the commercial airliner market. Inspired by the success of Boeing and Douglas, Dassault set out to create a European answer to the Boeing 737. The result? A short-haul jet that was fast, efficient, and ahead of its time. On paper, the Dassault Mercure had everything going for it. It could carry 150 passengers, had a higher cruising speed than the 737, and featured advanced aerodynamics. But there was one major flaw: its range. The Mercure could only fly about 1,700 kilometers, far less than its American rival. While perfect for dense European routes, airlines needed flexibility. The first flight of the Mercure took place in 1971, and hopes were high. Air Inter, a French domestic airline, became the launch customer, eventually purchasing all 10 aircraft that Dassault built. But that was the problem. No other airlines were interested. Despite Dassault's efforts, no international orders ever came. So, what went wrong? The biggest issue was its lack of range. The 737, DC-9, and even the BAC-111 could serve both short-haul and medium-haul markets, while the Mercure was stuck flying short routes. Additionally, with no American partners, production costs remained high. The program was ultimately canceled in 1975 after just 12 aircraft were built. Despite its commercial failure, the Mercure had a surprisingly long career. The aircraft served with Air Inter until 1995, flying over 360,000 flights without a single accident. Today, only a few remain in museums, a reminder of a bold but unsuccessful attempt to challenge Boeing. In the end, the Dassault Mercure was a jet that had potential, but was simply a victim of bad timing and market needs. A forgotten relic of aviation history, but one worth remembering.